In Jerusalem, the Son of Man will be rejected by the elders and the chief priests of the temple. He will be condemned. He will be handed over to the unbelievers, who will scourge him, mock him, put him to death.
Since the sorrow untold, as you look down the road at the clamoring crowd drawing near, feel the heat of the day as you look down the way, hear the shouts of Hosanna the King. Daughter of Zion, your time's drawing near. Don't forsake him, oh, don't pass it by. On the foal of a donkey, as the prophets had said, passing by you, he rides on to die. Come now, little foal, though you're not very old, come and bear your first burden bravely. Walk so softly upon all the coats and the palms, bear the one on your back, oh, so gently. Midst the shouting so loud and the joy of the crowd, there is one who is riding in silence. For he knows the ones here will be fleeing in fear when their shepherd is taken away. Oh, daughter of Zion, your time's drawing near. Don't forsake him, oh, don't pass it by. On the foal of the donkey, as the prophets had said, passing by you, he rides on to die. Soon the thorn-cursed ground will bring forth a crown, and this Jesus will seem to be beaten. But he'll conquer alone both the shroud and the stone, and the prophecies will be completed. Oh, daughter of Zion, your time's drawing near. Don't forsake him, oh, don't pass it by. On the foal of a donkey, as the prophets had said, passing by you, he rides on to die. On the foal of a donkey, as the prophets had said, passing by you, he rides on to die.
Then, after 3 days, he will rise again.